Toyota Veloz 4 plus 64 with 360 camera, 2K screen resolution, wireless CarPlay and Android Auto and voice command, front cam, side cam, tapos rear cam. Meron pa tayo Mitsubishi Lancer dito, nagpa-install ng JL Audio. Ito yung dating amp niya. Pinilitan ng JL Audio, tapos nagpalit din siya ng Rockford Fosgate na speaker. Okay. So, demo ko lang tong 360 camera. Okay, auto trigger, right signal, left signal, hazard, tapos reverse. Pwede rin natin palitan yung 360 niya. I mean yung view ng 360 niya. Okay. Tapos home natin. Okay. Isang pindot nitong mode, lalabas yung 360. Right signal, nagbago. Bilang signal, okay. So, mas gusto ko yung view na ganito. Kasi, kitang-kita yung baba. Tapos, yung 360 camera natin, all sides recording. Tapos, meron tong online voice command. I want to go to SM San Lazaro. The best way to get to SM City San Lazaro by car. Hindi mo na kailangan i-type yung gusto mong puntahan. I-online voice command mo na lang. So, automatic siya magbibigay ng way papuntang SM San Lazaro. So, isa pa, online voice command. Play James Blunt on YouTube. Rinig niyo yan. Volume. So, James Blunt yan. Okay. Tapos, 2K screen resolution. Wala na siya pindutan dito sa gilid. Wala na siya pindutan. Malinaw. Ito yung mga application. Meron na siyang Waze, Spotify, Wireless CarPlay and Android Auto, Netflix, YouTube, Maps. Tapos, kung gusto mong ganito, tapos, yan. So, okay. Meron rin siyang offline voice command kahit walang internet. Hindi mo na siya kailangan pindutin. Kailangan mo lang itong i-on. Screen off. Screen on. Open YouTube. Turn on navigation. So, okay. Well, good. Thank you.